I think it's the greatest honor to be a soldier. And I decided that I want to give back to my country because my country has done a lot for me.
My husband's currently out in at an undisclosed area in the Middle East. I want to say I love him and the kids miss him.
My husband's in the military and we have a lot of neighbors that are gone right now.
It's hard. Not a lot of information. You wait 3 weeks for a letter and that's what you hang on to. My first deployment with him too, so...
He called her on the road.
It's been tough.
From a lonely cold hotel room. Just to hear her say I love you one more time.
I love you and I miss you and you're my hero. I love you, Bear.
When he heard the sound of the kids laughing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eyes.
Okay, hey, you guys, come here. What do you want to say?
Little voice came on the phone. He said,
Daddy,
when you come home. He said the first thing that came to his mind.
I'm ready to cry.
I'm already there.
Now maybe I'll get him back sometime soon.
Take a look around.
Love him dearly.
I'm the sunshine in your hair.
And I can't wait till he comes home.
I'm the shadow on the ground.
I'm an angel wife and my husband's over there.
I'm the whisper in
so
the
comforting
wind.
To have his pictures everywhere.
I'm your imaginary.
I miss him, and I'm praying for everybody over there.
And I know.
And we're all praying for him.
I'm in your prayers. Oh, I'm already there.
I wear his wedding band around my neck all the time, and I know he's with me, and I know he's out there doing his job, and it's the job he loves.
She got back on the phone.
We miss you. We love
said,
you.
I really miss you, darling. Don't worry about the kids. They'll be all right.
And kick the bad guy's butt, Daddy.
Wish I was in your arms.
Stay safe and be strong.
Lying right there beside you. But I know that I'll be in your dreams tonight.
This morning I had a dream about him and I rolled over in bed and I was so excited to tell him. And then I opened my eyes and he wasn't there.
An attack on a remote U.S. base near the Pakistan border has left 9 American soldiers dead.
U.S. soldiers are wounded. 2 are dead.
June has been the deadliest month in the nearly 9-year campaign.
7 U.S. soldiers from a 17-man platoon were killed recently.
My son was born on April 6th, 1978, and... That's where he was killed in Ramadi, Iraq, on April 6th.
Smith is down. Smith is down.
You see that window?
Mm-hmm.
Sergeant Hall was sitting here in this seat, and that RPG came through right there.
He was killed along with 10 other Marines, one Navy corpsman.
I pray for his family, I pray for his soul that, you know.
Yeah, see, I try not to think about it. I try to hide it. I gotta stay 100%, you know, I gotta keep a good example in front of the other soldiers.
This young man went off and left his nation to defend it, whether politically people agree with it or not. He left his family, he left his job, and he left his young son. Who will never know his father.
I had relatives who served in World War II in Vietnam, and by my serving, it was sort of my way of saying thank you to them for their service.
It's very important to be here to protect the rights of individuals that basically didn't have any before.
And all the greatest people to me growing up, all the greatest people that ever lived were soldiers.